So the shoe doesn't all have to be the same colour, as you can see with this one. I've done this in three different colours. And on a very inexpensive shoe, as you can see.